What?
I'm waiting for the Fallout Wiki to load so I can look up Rusty Key. I found this lake thing nearby full of toxic water, but I didn't see anything besides toxic waste biomes. Should be in a like a broken safe or something.
In here?
I think so. I want to search further down. I got the rusty key. It was in this safe over here. Is it in there for you?
Yes.
Alright, I want you to grab that.
Got it. Did you get the alien blaster?
Yeah, I grabbed that too. Plus a bunch of bird books. You wanna go the haunted house now?
Yeah, hold on. Just looking if there's anything else. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, Jesus.
Yeah, we're in the right location, we just went over enough.
Yeah. Oh my god. You know, I'm stuck, so whatever. Just gonna go back. Okay. I'm traveling there.
Alright, I'll be right behind you.
What?
Be careful for ferals.
Yeah.
No, we're here.
We just had to get almost an honky heat.
I don't see any barrels.
That's good.
Oh, wait,
yes, I do. I see one, too.
Yes, I do.
He just walked out of the back and then back in.
I see two. They don't know how to climb stairs.
Hopefully not.
What is it? Alright, we made it. Oh my god, that's so scary.
Much in there. Can you take a look in that safe, you know?
Yeah. Grenade rounds. Grenade launcher. That's about it.
Spent all this time wanting to get in here, and it's like...
Nothing in here.
Yeah.
Well, we try. At least we saved it.
Yep. We achieved our goals.
We did. No regrets. Speaking of something. So where else do they have Meyer hermits?
I know the, like over by the tadpole cabins, they do, because I've them over there, but I haven't, I can't find the cabin.
Okay. Follow me.
Alrighty.
Oh wait, it's fast traveling. Please stand by, so I'm not fast traveling yet. It's probably because all the enemies are downstairs.
Yeah. I can't even fast travel until you start.
I know. Alright, here we go.
I went to fast travel to you, and it goes clear too close.
Oh. But now I'm traveling.
I don't know, but I think I hear a, never mind, it's a fair enough.
Miners.
I know, I thought I heard the miner, but it was a scorch with the backpack. Help, I'm dying. I fell off the side of a cliff.
Hello.
Trying to get away.
Oh, okay. I'm going to take you up by this guy.
Minor, but he's just makes the same noise.
Yeah.
Yeah, right around the water there should be mirelurks. No mirelurks. Eight out of 30 so far.
Oh, I didn't get anything. I didn't know where you were. I don't see what you're talking about.
Did you get anything for those three?
I got seven out of 30. I was messing around with inside the cabin. I thought you were inside the cabin.
What is that?
That is the sound of a bug.
Oh, you're right. I'm not sure what this is going on here. I'm taking it. Oh, sorry, hold on. I don't know your partner.
I don't know
anymore.
Talking to mannequin.
Oh, I was going to say that mannequin. Are those three of them?
Now they're sinking into the abyss.
Goodbye. They're like dancing in the water. They're like spinning around.
I see one bouncing about in water.
Huh?
I see some more.
You do?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Only three of them. There's one in the water. I can't get it. You have to find a way to lower it out. No, get out.
Stop. I think he's kind of so much more than he was there. Those kings like killed my Stimax.
Yeah.
Oh, here's another one. Three more. There's like one that I have not hit. I think it was this one.
Out of 30.
Oh. What?
I have 20 out of 30.
Yeah, yeah, me too. We're doing pretty good. Now we just keep walking and find a couple more threes. Nothing over here. Oh. But
see anything over there?
Nope. I'm just gonna keep walking around the lake and like,
oh yes, I do.
I
hear epic battle music.
Dude. Ah, it took forever to get everything out. I could not reach them.
Who's coming in three? So that's the
one. I know.
And like one just always stands back and has to kill the other two. That's what I'm doing. Raider Claw is not coming up yet.
What?
Raider Claw is not coming up.
This one's like Ash is dead. Where are you at with yours?
These are the last two.
I don't think I got this one.
I don't think we have that much.
29
out of
2 more. Oh, you need one, I need two.
I don't
know,
one more than you.
You killed one I touched earlier. That's okay. Oh, here's three of them. I'm so glad that's done. Yeah. What are you drinking?
Coca Cola. I was a little over encumbered and I had to eat and drink stuff to get my health up.
I want to find another one.
I'm sure we will.
We only have until the 15th.
Mm-hmm.
What is that noise?
I'm cooking.
Oh. Are you off tomorrow?
Yep.
What are you going to do?
Probably sit around the house.
Hey,
what up?
Yeah. No driving tomorrow?
Maybe if we're not running too much errands. But every time I try, lately whenever both me and my dad are off, we're always running errands.
Really?
Yeah.
It's a burden season.
So I have to keep, have my wood collector on. I cut this a lot of my red meat, so I should have enough food to last me a while.
I
think we need to build it and our armor.
Yeah,
yeah, cracking around our heads.
Working.
I was originally going to work, but a co-worker needed needed Tuesday off, so she traded with me. I'm off tomorrow and she works. And I'm off. I work Tuesday and she's off.
That sucks.
What does?
You guys are all, like, not off at the same time.
Well, I'm kind of like me and the co-worker. Originally, me and Teresa were going to work the same day. Like, but me, like, afternoon shift and her working night.
Yeah.
But now I'm off tomorrow and Tracy still works. That's why we went out to dinner on the 11th.
Gotcha, makes sense. I'm glad that Monica's gone. That way I don't have to feel so weird.
Where she go?
To her mom's. Her mom wanted her help. And it was also her birthday a couple days ago. Oh, you're still on Monica's page, right?
Yeah.
No,
I haven't seen her post anything, though.
No. Yeah, we talked to Tidy tonight. She just asked us how the dog does before.
Not even gonna say anything about my helmet.
I don't see. Oh, that's awesome. I know, I need one more thing to take off, and then I can make mine.
If I use some paper. There should be some money in, Bob's thing.
Alright.
Yeah, you wear a lobster trap on your head.
Is it what?
It's a lobster. You are whoa.
It's hilarious. It was totally worth it. Okay, what do you use for money? Let's see if I can go out and use my money. Alright, I don't know what I'm gonna be coming.
Yeah, I tried to break down some clothes, but it wouldn't give you any cloth. Yeah, take whatever money you find in Bob's cash register. actually, in any cash register, if you find money in it.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Opossum, sir.
What's that? They settled you?
Yeah, I just killed a bunch of, what do you call them, mole rats, and then I come around the corner and there's the opossum, like always, and I whacked at it.
No. Poor little guy.
Yeah, he might be ugly, but he doesn't hurt us.
Exactly.
There's some, pre-war money in the register at the, hotel.
I got it.
I didn't see you go into the hotel, that's why I said.
Oh, no, not the hotel. I went into Bob's thing.
Over at the hotel, there's some more. Let's see if there's some cash registers.
Yeah, I only was one, so I've got enough now. That's awesome.
There's a dish rag over here.
Yeah, I just need to find like a
armor workbench.
Yeah.
Right over here. At this house.
Oh, cool.
I'm still wearing a bunch of. I still have a bunch of clothes in my inventory I should have put up a long time ago. Like the Rodko outfit.
Oh yeah.
I forget to put it up. I think Monday is also the last day we need the heart wrencher.
Yeah.
Now you had your own lobster crap on your head?
I hear another, whoever that call. Oh, my God. I kept wanting to say, like, armadillo, but it's not it. Possum.
Yeah. There's like, two right outside. One right here in the back, and one over here on the side. It kind of sounds like they're snoring. Like that fake snoring.
What happened?
They kind of sound like they're snoring, you know, that fake snoring.
Oh, yeah, that.
Yeah.
Wherever it is.
Hi there.
Hi there.
Anything good?
No, no, you guys got to the table.
I went around it on my end.
Now you got like pissed off and like walking through it. It's kind of cool. It's impressive.
And now I tripped over something, hurt myself.
Oh no.
We do that a lot in this game.
We do.
What day did you want to recheck out Grand Theft Auto?
I don't know.
I seen that there was supposed to be like some kind of Valentine update.
Oh yeah, we should do that and check it out.
Yeah, we can check it out tomorrow if you want.
Yeah, I probably won't be working too late. You can always like play during the day too if you want.
Yeah, I have no plans. Teresa closes tomorrow, so I won't even have to warn and be on call with her until after 9.
We'll spend Valentine's together.
We used to spend a lot of holidays together.
Yeah. I'm gonna take your candy out. Oh, it's a mason jar. Never mind.
I remember us going downtown and you actually brought beer so you didn't have to. We didn't have to waste money on expensive stuff.
Yeah, they charge crazy. Forgot about that.
Yep, and you bought like Dollar Tree hats and stuff. Which I still have.
Follow me into the path of enlightenment.
Oh my god, it sounded awesome when I said it. Yeah,
I didn't even need it to sound that way.
Follow me to the path of enlightenment.
I was not like, follow me to the event. But it actually came out pretty cool.
Yeah, it's like you were trying to recruit me into,
Yeah, I do remember that. Hey, you gotta bring your own stuff sometimes.
Yeah. I remember we sat across from Starbucks just drinking beer.
I miss downtown.
Yeah. I haven't gone in a while because me and Teresa like the City Tavern.
Yeah.
And, so she drives now. She tries not to drink too much.
Oh, that's good.
So we haven't been downtown all that much.
No.
I think the last time we went, we tried that vegan place, and I had a turkey sandwich.
Oh, nice.
And they had a salad that was awesome.
Do they?
Yeah. I forget what it is, but like both me and Teresa agreed that it was like awesome salad. Too bad it was a side dish. You probably would have ordered it like as the main
thing.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Help me.
I'm on my way.
There's a frog on top of him. Oh, no, it's not. Alright.
There you go.
Does that stick work?
I haven't really killed anything yet. Everyone else is getting... Every time I hear one or see one, somebody else gets it.
Whatever, we'll still get the benefits from it. Okay. Bye. Bye.
No, I'm fighting stuff down here. I'm getting a frog.
Oh, that one guy did it. Mothman! Hold on, I can't hear you.
Mothman didn't even land, he just like appeared in front of me.
I know. I saw that. I think he was Mothman. Pretty awesome.
Yeah. And not being a red eyed Mothman. What else? Alright. You said that you wanted to wait until, other people are in the area before we nuke a fissure?
I think so.
I'm gonna walk back to my camp because I'm a little over-encumbered from stealing stuff.
Okay.
You say from stealing stuff?
Steal and stuff. There was,
Giddy
Up Buttercup. I have one up here. I'm not gonna need food for a while. Got a lot of food from Mirelurks. Every Mirelurk we killed tonight, I took food off of.
Did you?
Yeah.
Hey, why not?
Yeah. I needed food.
Right. Where are you going?
Our camp.
You're headed the wrong way.
When you're walking, it looks like the other way around.
I know.
I do it every time, too. I turn north instead of south and everything. Raider Scum, leave me alone.
What happened?
I told the Raider Scum to leave me alone. He didn't listen.
I tried. You did.
I don't know. I put the alien blaster I got into the store, my store.
Oh, cool.
I already have it.
That's good, so, yeah.
Yeah, because we already had an alien blaster that we got as a prize for one of them, our missions.
That's true.
No, knowing me tomorrow, I'll probably wake up worrying that I'm going to be late for work.
I understand that, though.
I do it like every week. Like my first week day off. Yeah, my first day off in the week, I'm always worried that I'm late. And then this being a day I switch with somebody else, I'm probably doubly going to be worried.
Probably. I'm gonna go outside, Charlie. What are you doing, dude? You wanna go down the floor? There you go. And he's awesome. I just put some crap in my vending machine.
Yeah.
What?
I said I finally made it.
You made it to where?
My camp.
Oh, cool.
I had to walk since I was over in
Cambridge. Oh, yeah. People are buying stuff like crazy tonight.
Yeah. I just heard an Assaultron fire.
Well, maybe it's, what's her face?
Yeah, hopefully she's not firing at me.
Right?
Well, she's dark, so that's good.
There. Filled up all my stuff.
Where are my little elves? No, really. I'm here for their busy.
Morals or whatever, or whatever. It's your beat. I need to start picking some damn plants.
Yeah, I usually try grabbing some of everything that we get. We come by. Unless what I close to being over the gun.
Yeah. Well, if you pick 25, you get 1,000 whatever it's called. But it's like, so it's like there's no excuse. Like, I'd either just do that shit. It's an easy 1,000.
Yeah. There's a lot of plants by your camp.
Yeah, that's why I'm doing it now, actually. What's my Santa guy doing way over there?
I don't know. He wanders off pretty far sometimes.
Does he?
Yeah. I see him like walk almost like all the way over to the hotel part of the Wayward.
Wow. He's just wandering off. He's trying to find some good shit. He needs to bring some presents already. Santa, don't drown.
Probably gonna make us wait all year.
I know. Probably. I would imagine. Weekly. Oh, cool. Now I have to collect 11 more. I should just do that right now while we're on here. Let me see how far I am.
I'll be right back.
Okay. Okay. Welcome in. Just killing, killing some ghouls.
Alrighty.
Cody, please be careful, dude. What the hell are you doing?
I am 228 out of 235 as far as weight.
Oh wow. Yeah, you gotta lose some.
Yeah, I'm not sure if it's because of all the food or because I'm carrying the heart wrencher and stuff.
Maybe both. Trying to buy a couple more plants here.
Yeah, those ferals, they killed me earlier. I see down where you are.
What? Oh, down where I'm at?
Yeah.
Little bastards.
I have like over 30 some cooked marrow.
Holy crap.
Said I grabbed, we killed like over 30 marrow, and I grabbed the meat off all of them.
That's crazy.
After the heart, where you don't need the heart wrench, I'm going to put it up in my thing.
Yeah, I think I need to.
I like it, but it as cool as it looks, it doesn't take much health.
No. That's for sure. What little guy? Oh, that's you. Steve. Like, what's it like? What do you want, Charlie? I see you, Bubba.
At certain angles, I can actually see your head inside there.
Really?
Really? Yeah.
Oh, I need to go back down to Flatwoods real quick and sell all this crap.
Alright.
What do you need, Charlie? Do you need to go potty? You do? Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna let him out to go potty real quick.
Alright, no problem.
I'm fast shoveling down to Flatwoods, though.
I know, I saw you disappear.
Oh, okay. Alright, I'll be right back.
Target acquired. Nice outfit. Really, I mean it. I had no idea that the smelly, wandering, vagrant look was back in style. We're done here.
Alrighty. Well, they were all gone. I went to too.
I'm watching you from the roof.
That sounds creepy.
Yeah, watching you run by.
I see your little arrow. Alright, let's see if Bob is still working. Yep, still working. Hey, Bob. Cool.
If you're here, sign up. Just you, one of our handy-dandy terminals.
One of their handy-dandy terminals. Oh, he says it's hilarious. Cody, Cody! Cody! No. Leave him alone. It's too late to be playing like that. Come on, Cody. You're too big to be playing with him like that. He's the size of your head. He's like, no, he's not, he's tiny, like me. I swear, Cody thinks he's tiny.
Yeah.
They usually do. I have to drink 12 more beers. In 2 days. Damn. Wanna be an alcoholic?
I have 4 addictals if you have any.
Oh, do you? You're not gonna do the, Addicta? Oh, yeah, I have an Addicta already. I just have to drink the, beers first.
I have whiskey. That's the only booze I have on me.
Yeah, well, it doesn't matter. Just as long as it's some... Ooh, there's a first AK.
As long as it's alcohol?
Yeah. You have to do 25 of them in the next 2 days. Oh, there's a quantum in here. Do you want it? Or do you need it or anything?
Nah, I don't need it.
Okay. Take it. But it's got bourbon.
I had a couple whiskeys, too.
Hey, why not?
At 8 out of 25.
Nice. Oh yeah, me giving you alcohol, I'm sure helped too.
Yeah, probably. I know it affects me.
Does it?
Yeah.
Excuse me.
It gives me the thing that like it does when you drink it.
I didn't mean to. I just if I'm out of or if I'm low on Simpax or if I'm out of them.
Doesn't bother me none. Like I said, I have. I have 4 things of addict also. I don't care.
Oh, cool. Okay.
I get addicted to it. I just take a pop of the dip on and I'm all good.
Right. Hey, buddy. No, we're gonna go to bed soon. Okay. You need to come up here. I'll run back to my camp where it's safe. We're safe there. Oh god, damn dogs. Oh, where's my gun? Where's my gun? There it is. Where's my gun? Man, I really need the that marsupial stuff soon.
Yeah. Were we supposed to get the thing for it since we got the accommodation?
I don't think we're all the way done with the mission yet. I think once we do the Fisher thing and the nuke thing, I think then we're all in. I'm not sure. I'm not 100% sure on that, so. Y'all wanna help?
He's pretty low right now. He just paused in the air.
Oh, okay.
He died and paused in the air.
Whatever.
I wonder if there's a lot of booze inside the Wayward.
I don't know.
It's a bar.
Whoa, that was like right next to my face. Oop. I'm gonna buy this too.
Well, there's plenty of booze, but I can't interact with any of it.
Really?
Really?
This guy might have some for sale.
Yeah, I see plenty of booze bottles, but it won't let me interact with them.
This guy had some beer.
Oh, I found some that I could. I have become addicted to alcohol.
So am I. Alright, now I just need nine more within the next 2 days. Which tomorrow, if we do the Fox Hop thing, we'll be able to, I'm sure, get, you know, nine more beers, or a couple more beers.
Yeah.
Alright,
well, so many bottles here. Would have been nice being that some of them.
Yeah.
If we didn't interact, we wouldn't could have this down already. Okay, I drank all the booze I can interact with.
Alright. We'll get some tomorrow then. Or later today, I should say.
Yeah. It's all the same to me.
Alright, well, have a good rest of your night.
Have a good night.
I'll text you later today and kind of see what you're up to.
Alright.
Alright. Bye. Have a good night.
Good night. I'm gonna head off too. See everyone later. Bye.